Mitsuki. One day, you will become a trucker. We study the evolution of life from one form to another. Everything must be recorded, nothing overlooked. I've been studying a tiny creature, unlike anything I've ever seen. The Hydra. Before the Hydras, these waters were toxic. But they evolved quickly and adapted to eat poison. Now, the river is in perfect balance. Life has returned. The Hydra can adapt to any environment, even inside living things. If used as medicine, I think they could change how we live. Mitsuki, when you grow older, you may see the forest as separate from yourself, but nothing is separate. Within you, and we are all one life.
Come on, let me in. Don't leave me standing. Irezumi, open up.
What happened? I thought we were making progress.
Without knowing the source of the dust, we can only treat the symptoms. I reduced the fever, but its mind is gone.
So it's nothing. I'm wasting my money.
I told you, finding a cure like this is impossible. What you're looking for doesn't grow in the city.
Take me to the countryside.
Never been outside a city.
What do you know about the countryside?
The city is shutting down tomorrow, maybe you've heard. That means no more trains. No more chances to get out. We've got to go today. What do you think is going to happen when we're all trapped in here with a plague and no cure?
That's not my problem. The city doesn't care about what happened to the countryside. Why should I care about what happened to the city?
Maybe I know what you care about. Find me the source. Make me a cure that works, and I'll give you double that.
The city had its bounty up for months. No one has found a cure.
That's because no one has known where to look. Ishioka Mine. Do you know it?
Where did you get this?
Smugglers brought it in last night. Whatever's making the dust, it grows in that mine. Irezumi, we'll be back by dusk. Finding the source is gonna be easy.
Outside of these walls, there are no guarantees.
The city is entering isolation. You are advised to remain indoors. The city is temporarily Where are we? Why are we stopping?
If you told me villages were being deserted, I would have come prepared.
You're the tracker. I thought you could handle it.
Just think. This cure is going to be worth more than we ever dreamed.
I'll split it with you.
I should have left you in the city.
I don't see how you people live out here in this shit.
Not everyone can hide behind the city walls. Put it on. We're close.
What is that?
Stay back.
What are those things?
These plants are using the body as a host. This could be the source of the dust.
The source? What are you waiting for? Cut them out and let's go!
Something was feeding here. The plants are growing from the body's wounds. Whatever did this could have infected him.
Infected?
You should go back to the village. I'm going to find what did this.
No! I paid you to help me. Now you cut those things out and let's go!
We got what we came for. Let's just go back.
The village you saw was my home. Years ago, I deserted them. If they died like this, it's because of me.
What happens to me if you don't come back? I can't breathe out here.
Help me to get the sample. Take it back to the village and wait for me.
Irezumi! 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 Mizuki. Mizuki.
What choice do we have? We can't just do nothing. Here. Trust me.
Yeah.
The struggle for survival is shared by all living things. There is no escape. And yet, the ability to overcome hardship is our greatest strength. I once knew what it was to be a tracker, to heal the body, to seek knowledge, to guide our path. But for too long, I was blinded by grief. The sickness caused by the dust allowed the creature to feed on weakened prey, spreading the dust plant to new environments. A symbiotic relationship between plant and animal is a rare but powerful adaptation. The creature's immunity provided the cure we were looking for. But the dust is a warning. Our world is out of balance. City walls built for our protection are a dangerous illusion. Even I found comfort behind them. But isolation is not the answer. It's been years since I called myself a tracker. Like so many, I abandoned our traditions. But the hydras remind me of the beliefs I left behind. Nothing is separate.
We are all one life.